So this is a discussion that's going on between me and my patient to make sure that he likes and he agrees with the hairline.
Happy.
Yeah, happy with the hairline. So what I've done is hairline, we're going to fill up at the temple angles and look at the temple points. So this side, slowly turn to this side. So again, temple points, temple angle, the first hairline, and again, temple angle and temple points. So you look at it a little bit lower. Yeah, that's where you need to do a lot of work to be done today. And then, of course, the first line of the frontal. So when you remember, at the hairline, it's all single drops, and at the temple points here, we're going to take a very, very fine caliber hairs, which we're going to sort it out later, and we're going to transplant this area so he matches with his own hair here. Whatever we do, it has to be very natural. The patient can live with it and take it for the rest of his life. If hair transplanted at the crown area, no issue, we can do a little bit there, because it's going to go fully shaven actually. We're going to shave everything here, and you'll notice that there's a little bit density there, and we'll recreate the crown to give it more density. Alright, okay? So, yes, so...
I can't wait.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Okay.